Alright guys, part 31, Uncharted Crushing Difficulty. Here we go. I'm swimming in the water here because there's a treasure this way. Actually. There's the water... What do you call these things? Water wheel? No. I don't know what you call it, but over here... Did you see the sparkle? Right here, the sparkle. Come on, come on, can you jump up there, Drake? No, I guess he can't jump up there. I guess he can jump up here for some reason. Okay, I've been discovered. But I have the western. Crap! He sidestepped out of the way, little bastard. I have one bullet. That's okay. I'll actually do this. Bye bye. Ooh, up in the sky as you go. Shit. Oh, that's Elena. Elena? There we go, Elena. There's how he said. Come here, come here. There's more? Huh. Where was that Elena's shooting? Her aim is really bad. That's all I can say. She can fight, but... And she's brave and all that good stuff, but... Her aim was that aim right there. That was pretty bad. Let's go deeper into the jungle, and you can see the colors, the darker now. You know, in the beginning levels, the jungle were like bright and vibrant, but now we see a little darker side of things. The color, at least in my TV, is more saturated, so it's like a deep, dark green, and you know, it just feels kind of like I'm moving into a haunted place, especially with this rusted gate right there. Just feels more mysterious, rusted, and I don't know, kind of haunted feeling. And there's even fog here too. It's kind of foggy. I'm walking. That means a cutscene's gonna happen.
Slow down. What if any scouts could be up ahead?
Come on, we left those clowns in the dust ages ago.
Oh my god.
Nope. That's they're here.
Disgusting. Oh, I wish I had my camera.
So what? The Spanish booby trapped the island to protect their gold?
This wasn't made by the Spanish. Take a closer look at the spikes.
You have got to be kidding me.
Plane parts.
From our plane.
Wait, that doesn't make any sense though. Why would someone set traps like this when their own men are crawling all over the island?
They wouldn't. Something's been here since a trap was sprung.
Something or someone?
No, that footprint doesn't look like someone. Complete silence is a horrible
what?
Thing.
Yeah, you know what? It's probably nothing. Let's just get out of here before we run into whatever's been chewing on this guy.
Okay.
He's probably already only been dead for like 3 hours or so. It's pretty crazy. But, 92F. This gun's a... These guns are powerful. Really cool guns. There's a treasure right there. Underneath the bridge. That would make us our... Is that 36? 36 treasures. Yep. Let's see. Want to get a closer look at the guy who's been killed off? No, I guess we can't do that. Here we go. Moving on. Not this way. That way. I like how these stairs are made too. They're all like rusted, about to break off. You know? Just gives you that good feeling of a... Shit! See? Told you. That's a 92F3, whatever the name of this gun is. It doesn't tell you. Oh, I have to pick it up. I have to pick it up right? Yeah, there it is. Let me read over the inscription again. So it's a 92 FPS 9mm. These guns are pretty powerful. These guys are, of course, because we're further in the game, These guys are much tougher than before. Got him. Not to mention, did you notice the laser sight? That's one shot kill. God damn it. I should have just started firing like crazy is what I should have done. Let me get that gun again. I love this pistol. Of course, everyone's probably already wondering, what about the Desert Eagle, man? Oh, Desert Eagle's fucking powerful too. That's a one-shot kill. There's one more guy. He's gonna come out the laser sight.
Keep your head down. These guys have laser sight.
Come on. There we go. What do you have? What the fuck? Are you serious? I couldn't even make it to cover? Damn, I never had really this... See, it's weird with this playthrough right now because, the part that I've been having trouble with, it seems like, I passed him through them fine in this game. Like that water part in, chapter... Was it 6? You know, that I had no problem with this in this playthrough, but in... Before, I had so much problem with that part. But now, this part, which really is not big of a deal.
Keep your head down. These guys have laser sight.
I didn't even get a chance to punch him. This is ridiculous. This is just ridiculous. Oh, you know why that gun didn't do anything? Because I didn't pick up this again. I guess I'll use the AK instead of a pistol. God, he ducks around like that. Pistol really is better, so I'll choose that. I'm really sucking for some reason. I know this is, I can't blame this on the controller now, because this controller is definitely a lot better. Yeah, I don't know what the problem is. That's the way to do it. Here the guys come. Damn! Whatever gun he has, this does a lot of damage. Two can play that game. Really? Ah! I got stuck. M4, that's nice. M4 is nice. 31 bullets, but it's okay. M4 is more powerful. More of them? Crap. Take cover. What are you doing? Oh, I was blocked by Elena. Elena. I'm so used to saying Elena now. Elena, Elena. Elena. Hey, little guy. Got him. You know what? Where was that gun? He had a... Yeah, Desert Eagle, baby. Okay, that's good. I don't think there's any treasure here. I know there's 7 treasures in this chapter. There definitely is no treasure in this part. The treasures are placed far apart, and I remember 3 treasures are located in the same area. So this is definitely is not the part with the treasures. Look at this area though, you know, in the midst of rushing this game, you can really miss the atmosphere and the vibe of this game and the graphics too. I really love, I don't know, I just feel like every area of the first game is so memorable to me, which is why I really prefer the first game over the second game actually. I feel like the characters are more tied together. There's only 3 grand characters Kate I care about. Solomon, Elena, Elena. Nate Drake.
I don't even know why they brought him along. That son of a bitch can't be trusted.
Haha, so, you know, that conversation pretty much tells you that Solomon is not a traitor. God, they do, like, one shot, and my screen is almost black and white again. So they're definitely using a more powerful weapon than before. Or my health, somehow. It's less. Really don't want to use this gun, but I got no choice. God! Ah, I couldn't get a good aim on him. Couldn't get a good aim. I think that's a good time to end the video.